It's a new day. Oh, it's a new time. And there's a new way. Gonna live my life. Party on the past. Passed away. And the new has come. Thank God it's a brand new day.
Fun to provide opportunities for Bunk Hill Community College students to experience service learning and volunteerism in the communities served by Bunk Hill Community College. Shocwaves promotes the importance of giving back to the community and serving those in need. One of our goals is to provide our members with a strong network and a variety of resources that will support students in their college life outside the classroom. As a student club, we want to build up their emotion and feeling through volunteering and helping our people and our community so that it will make their college life more meaningful.
What is that?
Some sort of club that will deal with the shocks that people will get when they are involved in the immigrant process, especially the immigrants.
Shockwaves is standing for I'm Cheating My Students, helping our community with active volunteers, experiences and services.
It turned out to be a different one.
It was a group of activist students helping the community.
I remember one of the first years we did Toys for Tots, and it wasn't just Shockwaves, it was Shockwaves with the Veterans Club, with the student government, and I'll never forget the length of the register receipt when we made that purchase. It was this long. So imagine doing all of the fundraising and all of that work, but then you have all of the fun, and I've never seen a register tape this long from a purchase. And the store enjoyed it too. It's a wonderful experience when you can be a part of that kind of a process.
I participated in Walk for Hunger with the members of Shockwaves one time, and it was really nice experiences for me. It was really long walk for entire day, but I had so much fun with members because they're nice and friendly, and I didn't feel like I was so tired after that. That was such a memorable time.
Very great experience that I had with the club. You guys went to my club and gave them the information, the presentation to motivate them to participate and help our community. So more than helping outside, you also help us, the other clubs.
Hi, my name is Laura. I've been in the Shockwaves Club since 2009. I first heard about Shockwaves through a friend, and I really liked the idea of going out to help other organizations through volunteering. What I learned from Shockwaves is that you really need a willingness to help others and put others in front of your own needs, so that's what really appealed to me. One of my favorite activities was when we went to an organization that was called Cradles to Crayons, and we each got a child where we had to put together a set of clothing, playthings for the children that they needed. That was a huge benefit to see that I can make a difference without donating money or just donating my time and trying to help them.
Hi everyone, my name is Kiko. I've been in this club since 2010 spring semester. Actually, I was a ESL student until this summer. But I have confidence to speak English to them. They help me, and every time they
Hi everyone, my name is Cecilia. I have been in this club for 2 semesters. This club is one of the best clubs that I joined in my life. In this club, you can do many things to help people, like us, community service and fundraising. There are a lot of benefits, many friends, gathering together and join some parties too. Shocwaves Club, it is not just a volunteer club, it is also a family.
Hi everyone, my name is Riko and I have been in the Shocwaves Club since January 2010. I have fun in this club because we did many activities like helping people or cleaning Charles River, and all the members in the group, they are kind, so I like the club. And hopefully I have the chance to you guys join the club and we could work together helping people.
Hi everyone, how are you today? My name is Hat and I have been in this club since 2010 spring semester. Even though I couldn't speak English well, this club member made me more comfortable and everyone was very friendship. When I was alone, I couldn't find many volunteering. But when I joined this club, I found many volunteering and they gave me the many volunteering information. Every time when we did volunteering, we got many funny things and we helped the people and we got many benefits about our mind and thinking and knowledges. If you join our club, you can get many information, you can get many knowledge, happiness, and funny, very beautiful woman, and very nice man. I love it. Peace.